Okay, so Brittany needs a total of 12 3/4 yards of yarn for an art project. She needs 1 3/8 yards of blue yarn and 5 1/2 yards of green yarn. The rest of the yarn she needs is red. How much red yarn does Brittany need? Right? The difference between two numbers. So if your starting number was 6 7/8 and we're trying to jump to 12 3/4. As the math coach at Austell Elementary, it's an honor to work with some of the 3rd through 5th grade students as they prepare for the Math Bowl and essentially getting them ready for the Georgia Milestones.
Our teachers, Mr. Hartman and Ms. Johnson, was preparing us for the Math Bowl, and we're going to see questions that's going to be on the Georgia Milestones.
We've been using questions based on grade level standards to prepare them for the Math Bowl. They also complete problematic tasks in small groups to work on their collaboration skills. Shape? The students are excited about being able to compete against other schools and representing Austell Elementary.
We've been working really hard with our teachers, and we only have a couple more practices left. I'm really looking forward to representing Austell Elementary School. I think we're going to do great.
This year, Austell will be at the Math Bowl for the first time. And we're so excited. The boys and girls, we've been working with them. And we hope that they're going to be well prepared and they're going to come back champions.
For more information about Austell, go to our website at www.cobbk12.org/Austell. 7/8 plus 5? 5 and 7/8 yards of green.